Yeah, we're a little bit late, ladies and gentlemen, but we are going to hop on Rogue Demon for today's video. Sorry that I'm a little bit late with the upload. Also, I have some good news. As you guys know, I've been working on my new Demon Slayer game. Hopefully, you guys will be able to see it. One second. Hopefully, we'll be able to see it sometime next weekend. So today's Sunday at the time of this video. So around maybe next weekend or something like that, we should be able to get it done. So let's go ahead and stand on business. All right, so first off. You want to try to zone me, bro? What's up then? If he had that ult, we could have been in trouble. I'm not gonna let him outzone me. I'm not running. He's just like, notice how he plays on cooldowns. And so we're just gonna do the same. Nice, he's still on cooldown. Alright, he's definitely super low. Buddy really thought they were gonna stand on business. That was a good bait. What, you wanted to? You know what? I'm gonna run to get my HP back. Bro, they just keep glazing me, dude. This is why I can't stand Rogue Demon. Bro, these people can't take a loss. I'm the same, though. Like, I don't like losing. But, bro, losing 5-0? Come on, man. I'm out. I'm leaving. I lost. I just have to get my HP. that was a nice, like, spin back. Whoa! I'm mad, kinda. Cause I don't lose sound to be sound like that. I'm not gonna lie, he's zoning properly. Like, it's actually pretty good. I ought to stop chasing. We'll switch. I actually don't want to get hit by a string performance. It's actually pretty decent, a combo extending off it. Whoa, I thought I hit that for sure. Alright, now we definitely need to play smart. Trouble. All right, we're gonna end this. I blocked. I figured it wasn't worth using the evasive. We're gonna just go for a Godspeed wall combo. He's one shot. I'm not going to try to raw six fold anymore, too risky. We'll go for another Godspeed wall combo and then should be GG. Even if he blocks it, he's very low. Oh? Oh no. I think this is the most I've consistently lost. It's 4-3. It's a little demotivating, but it is what it is. Yo, the randoms, dude. We're both like dead low. Alright, I'm gonna have to play risky. But I can't really play risky when he has that dim too. Gosh, no way. Bro, these teamers, bruh. I'm gonna have to kill him after this win. After this win, I like how confident I am. I just want my win. I guess we'll never know who's truly better. He said log. Sure. Let's go ambush. I mean, bro, the dude I'm 4-3 against is more like 4-2 since he's done multiple ambushes. I was literally resetting after he tried to outzone me. Now it's turned into a war. We gotta dip. We're low, we're low, we're low, we're low. Try to say Coco is a traitor. I'm gonna say it's 4-2 since he was literally running from me. I didn't run out of fear, I ran out of me getting ambushed on. So I'm gonna just say our score is 4-2. Reaction speed was fast. You can't 6 foot under. Hmm. Well, I'm not healing, so this isn't really good. I think we go back to Thunder, to be honest. I think we're clear. Yeah, they definitely underestimated how many people were attacking me. It was a lot, dude. I just wanted to finish the 1v1, man. I wonder who's that guy I was fighting. White Chocolate? Let's go Thunder. I think Thunder's definitely the play, but I gotta be a more patient play style. I released as soon as he unblocked. That's so annoying. I'll destroy, but yeah, it's not on business. I don't care about anybody else but this dude, since he's the only one who's half decent. Yeah, that's good. I won't. It's good. I just want to go to duels. I'm kind of just irritated. Yeah. don't care about anybody but him. I stand on business. Stand on business. Oh, we both did it. Evasive? I didn't think it was worth using my evasive, honestly. Stand on business. Is that not rolling? Like, you did not get an M1 start. Another raw. He seems slow. Oh, lag. Oh my gosh. No way. Come on. Of course he tries to take advantage, bum. Ah! Oh. So we have 10 seconds from discharge or from Godspeed to have our ultimate up. I think he may have made a critical mistake. Alright, it's not getting any combos here. No. Alright, we're still. Whoa. Okay. I've only seen one other player be able to do that. Alright, we know he's on brink of death. I might go with the sixfold Godspeed. Oh yeah, you can't go into it. Oh my gosh, I'm a troll. Lag. Thank gosh. I got distance. Yeah, of course he's trying to take advantage. Ha! Talking all that crap. What's up, bro? You're not about to disrespect me like that. Bro, are you serious? Hold up. Or watch out who you attack, Naruto. Keep hitting in there. What the f? I broke him. Ah, flame! An easier win. Why are you lying? Oh, he's gonna try to. Why'd I kick? Okay. I blame myself if I lose. All right, we'll go sound. I think it might be a little. Yo, what the? I broke him. Okay, he could try to zone us. I deal with these type of zoners. I think we turn off auto sprint. Let me turn off auto sprint real quick. Actually, auto sprint might be the. Okay. He's trying to get that Godspeed on me. Oh, no way. Oh, he's mad. Okay. I stand on business. Akaza's crazy. Whoa, that was cool. All right, you know he's cooking. He's mad. He's mad. Chat, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I'm a 1v1 flammable. Because he's one of the little bots attacking me. It was kind of annoying. And you know, he's probably gonna watch this video. I'll give him some clout. Give me some clout. Just give him a quick walk down. Not going to five. All bark, no action. Very well. I actually don't want to get a... Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to end this video here. Thank you guys for watching, man. Peace.